next I'll be playing Melancholy Reflection by Mike Schoenmel.